Savasahunam Eso Panchanamukaru Savapavapanasanu Mangaladam cha Savvesim Padhamam Havai Mangalam Padhamam Havai Mangalam Padhamam Havai Mangalam
Preksha Meditation Arham 24th Jain Tirthankara Lord Mahavira attained enlightenment through Preksha meditation and Acharya Mahapragya, after decades of scientific research, revived this technique for the benefit of humanity. It connects you to the soul level, bringing changes in attitude and behavior at the deepest level. It is the best therapy to cure lifestyle and emotional disorders. The body is first prepared with yogasana.
Pranayama.
Dhyanasanas. And mudras. The elements of Preksha meditation include Kayotsar, relaxation of total body with full awareness, perception of breath. It is a bridge between body and soul. Perception of body, connecting with subtle energy flowing in the body. Chaitanya Kendra Preksha, energizing the psychic centers. Lesha Dhyan, correcting imbalanced energy with color meditation. Anupreksha, correcting from within, leading to transformation. Internal trip, lift your energy from Shakti Kendra to Gyan Kendra. Mantra chanting,
invoking mantra energy for inner purification.
Adhyatma Sadhana Kendra is known for healing the people with the help of Preksha meditation. But we must also know that we heal in a holistic manner. Not only we have asana, pranayama and meditation as part of Preksha meditation, we also have naturopathy, equally well equipped. We have psychotherapy, we have aura scanning, we have acupressure and acupuncture, and we have a regulated natural diet which is close to the nature.
Graha Nakshatra balancing with mantra chanting. Each chakra represents a specific planet. Meditate on specific chakra with a specific color. Balance your stars with mantra chanting, concentrating on specific chakra. A world-class spiritual retreat. India's premier retreat for your spiritual awakening.
running Preksha meditation health camps since 1964. Healed more than 500,000 people. Recover here from cancer, blood pressure, diabetes, arthritis, thyroid, kidney and liver diseases, stress and psychosomatic diseases. No medicines, no surgeries. Holistic treatment with Preksha meditation.
We try to look at a problem as to how it can be addressed. Not that only one therapy should be given, but a therapy which is required should be given.
I want to keep on doing Preksha meditation every day because within these 2 weeks there were so many changes in me.
It teaches you the technique how to go within yourself.
Become aware of your inner being, inner health, and your connection to divine force.
That they have a very scientific approach to enhance mind, health, and body.
A journey towards soul purification. Connect, experience, heal.